Xanadu.
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 I gotta borrow this. I'll bring it back.
Sure. If you bring it back in person.
You got it.
About you,
where you live, where you were born.
It's nothing to know.
Where do you live?
With my sisters.
Where?
In an apartment.
Yeah, but where's the apartment?
On the second floor.
Look, I don't even know how to find you.
Yeah, but you always do.
Okay, that's a dead end. What's your last name?
Same as my father's and mother's.
Yeah, but what is it?
What, my father's or my mother's?
I don't care, either one.
The same as mine.
Okay, I get it. No questions.
No questions, no lies.
No questions, no truth either.
When you're gone, gone, how in the world will I go on? All you gotta do is stay.
Mind a little noontime music, kid? A little lunchtime serenade?
Oh, I don't mind. It's kind of nice. But I was just wondering where they laid out the body. I mean, you got some a little more upbeat?
Sure. Better?
At least it's faster.
I love it! I'll do it. Maybe I'm crazy, but what the hell? I haven't been crazy for over 35 years. I'm gonna do it, and kid, I'm giving you half the place. You're gonna be my partner.
I can't do that, Danny. I can't take that.
Why?
I don't know the first thing about being a partner.
Well, it's easy. We share the responsibilities and, well, we argue a lot. It's like being married. We're not the good part. What the hell to call it?
In Xanadu did Kublai Khan a stately pleasure dome decree.
Where Alf, the sacred river ran through caverns measureless to man, down to a sunless sea. Yes, Xanadu.
On opening night, I get the first dance.
Okay.
You're gonna dance?
Oh, I've been known to twinkle a toe or two.
Listen.
Kara?
I'll love you forever. I will. I'll love you forever.
Kara? Wait!
I'll love you forever.
I take the fall.
Kara.
Sonny, how did you get here?
You didn't think I'd let you get away from me, did you?